Okay, great job. Once again, great job.
Oh man.
Well done.
We got him.
Thank you.
Oh man.
A little bit more about this hunt of yours?
Well, see, what time was it yesterday? Probably around 10:30 in the morning or so we hit him.
Yeah,
tracked him almost all day and jumped him 3 or 4, maybe 5 times it was, and couldn't ever get a shot. And then got back on him this morning, and around what, 9 o'clock, we got a second shot in him. And here it is. What time are we at now? 3:45, 4 o'clock.
5:57.
Okay, so
at 4 o'clock.
And here he is. So, what, 17, almost probably 17 miles of tracking behind him. Oh.
What is it? He's towards us?
Yes.
I did?
Yeah.
Just go.
That's it, Kyle.
What? Nice fight there.
Reload, reload.
He's blowing blood everywhere.
Yeah, you can do them now. Just give him some time. We'll go down now.
It's pouring blood. Oh God, I can't thank you enough. Uh-oh, he's still getting up yet.
If you can, you can take him.
There's a branch right down his shoulder, but I still try it anyways.
Yeah, you can try. Can you do it?
Got him.
Fucking American sniper!
Okay. Okay.
Is that alright?
Yeah. Reload. Just give him some time.
That's a cool
one. Okay, so we'll sit him up. We'll be standing in the background.
Yeah, for sure.
You can sit around if you want to.
Yeah. Let's do that.
He's looking at the bottom of the street, right?
Yeah.
I think he's crashing around, isn't he?
What about the one that's standing up? We walk up there?
You can thank you nice behind the
right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know!
There you go.
Got him? Yeah. Give me my phone quick. There you go. Okay.
Oh, I missed them, didn't I?
Good.
Yep. That's the essence. Reload.
He's in the crotch.
He's in the crotch. Right, right there. Yeah.
He's the one not way up in air. He's one below it in the crotch.
Yeah.
Yep. Am I missing? Or am I filling this guy full of holes?
No, he's still up there yet.
I told you.
You got it, buddy.
I told you. Just give him a bit of time.
Fuck me.
Fuck me. Thank you. Don't lose this.
Come on. Our second one, Kyle. Our second one's in the back with the buttons.
I've never felt like that before.
Look at that. Live location, Steve.
I can guarantee you, he's happy right now. He's happy you don't have to track, but he's got skin.
I got a skin. Good work, buddy.
Done. What did you get?
Yeah, you can see his mouth is good.
Oh,
oh my god.
Look at this one. Hot.
Wow.
Oh my god. Huh?
That's your bullet right there, huh?
Yeah, I hit a little bit to the right.
A little blood, not much.
But
it's a spinal cord. He went down.
He went down like a ton of bricks.
And then he goes it off.
Yeah.
Oh, huge.
Yeah. Nice boys at all.
Little ticks on them.
Ready, you can tag him. Just relax. Shit, I missed. Where'd it go?
Just left.
The best thing I've done is that it's safe for the cathedral. It's about it. So.
How many elephants do you have on the reserve here?
120.
120.
It's an inch and a half piece of brush.
Yes.
Do the cats mess with the little rhinos trying to eat, kill them?
Not really. We haven't seen it yet.
No. They got enough other game out there that they don't have to mess with.
The zebra and the blue wallabies.
coming up very soft.
It's gonna chase her up this way.
Further was better positioned.
Yeah.
It was seeing everything coming.
Yeah.
It was seeing because that other cat was right on its tail.
Let me show you. I was hoping to lift his mouth up a little further.
Yawning? What's it doing?
See the teeth on the bottom?
Oh,
nice. This is really nice with teeth.
Orchestra.
They're gonna start playing music, Kyle.